Well, hello there. So, just a little quickie video. Thought I'd let you guys take a look at my storage unit. This is leased, as you can see. It's not mine. Yeah, we're greeted by that Apple Studio display. So this is my storage unit. I came in looking for this amplifier, well, receiver. But yeah, I just have old stuff here. Let's see, it's compact 4504. I think this has a K62 in it. This still optiplex, can't plug anything into the USB port thingies. It's missing pretty much everything except for the motherboard. That is an industrial fan controller. I don't even know why I have that. Powermac G3 beige. Vectra VL8, no, VLI8, sorry. This is a Pentium 3. It's a great computer. I actually used it as my server, my home server, for next to 3 years. We have a Powermac G4 there. We have this Dell workstation here. I have another one of those at home. This is a cool Packard Bell case. It's all white. My old Philips turntable there, another turntable there. There's a really, really high-end cassette deck from Grandir, which has cheese gears, so no way to repair it. That is the first desktop computer I had, like modern one, apart from a Pentium MMX. That is one really broken up, small form factor, Toshiba. This is a friend of my father's. It is not mine. It's an HP, whatever. It's a 12-core Pentium. Yeah, the Apple Studio Display, 17-inch. It's a Diamondtron display, and it has a completely fried vertical circuitry. It's a very common issue on these. The flyback shorted and the whole vertical stuff got fried completely. So I'm waiting on getting another, another Diamondtron, if I can ever get one, to repair that. Or just shove a Trinitron in there. Oh, I have some. These are all for spares. I have like boxes upon boxes of these. I have a lot of just random circuit boards and transformers and everything I tear down, and yeah, everything I cannot really use as is. I just tear it down, and there's a CRT board here that's from a cassette deck. I just tear it down and scrap it. This is the sad part. I cannot restore everything, so yeah. And yeah, that's it. I just came for that receiver because I'm upgrading my main hi-fi system to quadraphonic. Yay! So let's say Grandir SXV something. No, I don't think it's an SXV, but it's not really that. Yeah, well, that's it. Really, I just wanted to make a quick video. That's the storage unit.